Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, solid-state drive, wireless module, wireless WAN module, display panel assembly, display bezel, and display panel. Removal. Disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the thermal board. Remove the 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the thermal board to the display enclosure. Lift the thermal board off of the alignment pins on the display enclosure. Place the thermal board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the thermal board from the static dissipative bag. Place the thermal board onto the alignment pins on the display enclosure. Replace the 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the thermal board to the display enclosure. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the thermal board.